Well guys, welcome back. And what are we doing today? That's right, we're pole fishing for the very first time and I've just had my first pole fish. Right guys, I'm hoping you can hear me. There is a touch of wind and there's a bypass right there. One tiny little roach first drop. The fishing red maggot. All I've got with me is red maggot, so that's all we can use. I don't think you're going to be able to see the floor, so apologies. Forgot to bring my banks in for the GoPro. There's fish there, they're nibbling, but they're only small. Don't roll. Just gorgeous. Nice little roach. Now, I have got a keep net with me, but I'll show you what the edge is like. It's not really feasible to put one in. I'll show you with my phone camera because it'll be easier to see than on the GoPro with a wide angle. So, straight back in here. Go through the rigging a bit shortly. Swing it right out because there's a lot of weed in the edge. Not expecting any monsters in here, there's a few tench. Couple of carp. A lot of perch, a lot of roach. There were a lot of bream skimmers, but whether they're still in here or not. Club water, small little pond. Choked with weed. It's down to us committee members to rake it out, so that's what we do. We'll try and feed left-handed. Oh, that's a better fish. Probably a perch, I'm going to guess. I've not seen it before. Got to get used to this shipping back. Here's a perch. Oh, definitely need a 3 metre landing there. Or 4 metre. 4 metre would be ideal. Nice little perch. Try to show you, but I don't want to drop it, so I'm just going to hold it like that. I know it looks like I'm chucking it a long way, but when I show you the edge, you'll know what I'm doing. Two roach and a perch. Not a bad perch, is it? I was going to try to feed left-handed, but as you can also see, there is a few bits that still need to buy for fishing. Side tray will come in extremely handy. Okay, thank you, mate. Red maggot again, like I say, it's all I've got. I'll get used to all this shipping back and stuff. Shipping out as well. It's late inside now. A lot of what I do, or what I'm doing today on the pole, is down to watching one of my favourite anglers, and that's John Arthur. He's an unbelievable angler, match angler. So a lot of what I've learned and putting into practice today has come from John. He's took it as a lift from the hook, probably a roll. We've got some bait on there though. Yeah, so I'm wanting to get into matches a little bit. Not taking it as serious as a lot of you guys, but just, I don't know, one match a week. So. Last 3 or 4 days have been touching 25 degrees. And it's probably about 23, 24 now. No water or anything with my float ring.
Right guys, so the rig, if it focuses, is an F1 maggot, 4x14s. Actually, let's go to the elastic. It is, focus, it's number 11, Preston. I will have to double check because I can't remember. And shotting pattern is literally just strung out, simple as that, down to a 16 hook. Don't think we'll be needing the roller puller today, but anyway.
Sorry I cut the talk through short. When I turned around, there was someone stood about 10 yards behind me watching me. It always puts me off to get a camera. Like I said, the pole is an 8.5 metre edge monster, Preston Innovation, but I haven't got, at the minute, I haven't got the butt section in, so I'm probably fishing 8 metres at the moment. Tiny roll, smallest one of today.
I'm all packed up. That's why I didn't put a keep net in. So, I'd spend my whole time trying to sink the bloody keep net. So let's have a quick walk around, show you the rest of it. As you can see, it's fairly well choked with weed and obviously the floating stuff on top. Hello, Mr. Heron. But yeah, it's, I don't think I've actually done a video on it here, so that'll be a first for that. We'll go and investigate. There were like, I don't know, 3 swims I could have chosen from. That's about it.
Yeah, that's definitely fake.
Anyway. So, pole experience. You know what? I've quite enjoyed it. I was in 2 minds on whether or not I'd enjoy it, but I have. So, it's going to take me a long time to learn it, which is all part of it, and that's part of the fun as well. So yeah, I'll see you in the next video, guys. It was only a short one today, a couple of fish, just to, well, first time on the pole, and just to give it a try.